Roger. fucking range.
One of the challenges we had been set before embarking on our adventure had been to buy as much of our food as possible from the local producers we passed while on our travels, and on this leg of the trip we found somewhere that looked like it might be the kind of place we were looking for.
Feel too hot or anything like that. In the middle of nowhere, looks nice. Proper free range chickens. It's like, I don't know, some kind of self-sufficient place, isn't it? He's standing where the tasty food is, aren't
he? After successfully acquiring some eggs, we continued the adventure to find a short way further down the road there was a town. We stopped to have a look.
Our adventure continues. We're now in Hay-on-Wye. We found a castle that is kind of falling down a bit. We have an antique shop in it, for some strange reason. Town itself. It's all very narrow streets, stuff like that. Pretty nice.
Right.
that toll booth, and someone obviously worked that. That's a very direct route to get to somewhere.
Yeah.
So if it was happy, you know, it's a long way around.
Yeah.
Clever local for that, but yeah, effectively. Bridge, I start charging them money for it. Start making 8p a tiny man when people break the car up the bridge.
So what price should we set? Don't want to price it too high, how's it going to be, sir? Of course, that's some people just like that. I'm not paying that. It's very, pretty nice anyway, though.
That was good.
I thought about going around the outside of the town, I thought we were quite close enough. gotten someone on the inside of a roundabout before, which just didn't go very well. I was understood. I'll try and help bring people around.
Two-thirds of the way back to home now. All's going well still. Still not using the fifth gear, but everything's going well. 35 miles to go. Should be home by about 1 o'clock-ish, hopefully, with no problems. Still a lovely day. It's fucking gutted. I can't carry on with the trip. So, I'll keep recording some more anyway. Some nice roads for Oxfordshire at the moment. I think I'm near Oxford now because I saw the sign for the Oxford Park Road. I'm just chilling out at about 50 miles an hour following the truck, so it's not trying to use too much petrol. Anyway, more when I get back.
Apparently, drive it to our camp for the night off Swiss Street or Oxford Street or something like that. Got 20 minutes till we get there. Should get there about 3:30, so give us plenty of time to look around the area, hopefully find something cool, have some dinner, put a tent up, and hopefully it will stay like this, nice and warm and dry.
And we won't wake up to a frozen tent tomorrow morning.
Yeah, that would be good as well. The clouds over, like, this evening, it'd be good, because it means it won't be frosty.